Judy Cap, twin sister. I do tips and repairs and hobbies, and we've got the block sharpener here, and I want to do this video over again because I did not mount this the way it really is supposed to be mounted. So we're taking it apart, and what you want to do is you want to flip it over and you want to mount it like that with these two tabs supported on the base. So I have to get a punch here to punch two holes again, and something to do that with. Let's see, if I do like that, it'd be flatter. I suppose that would be okay. I'm gonna do it like that. I have this thumb thing right here, so let me bring it into focus here and punch a hole in here. Noisy, huh? More. Okay. And let's get a screw socked in there. Change the orientation of this so it tightens. Tighten it down. And you know, you want to have it set up properly. So that's why I'm doing this. I'm going to take the other video down, I think. So if you watch the other videos, I hope this, the other video on this, I hope you watch the new one. This is the update on it. Yeah, this is going to be a lot better. It actually goes on there more flush. Just a little bit, go up a little, like, just release it a little bit. We do this hole right here. Screw in. Screw it down. If you don't have something set up right, it's not going to work like the manufacturer tells you how it's going to work. You know, I was sharpening from the other side. You're actually supposed to sharpen with this pad up. I'll show you to that in a minute, the pad, what it looks like. Pad is right here, that's the thumb pad to hold it down. And I actually want that to be a little bit looser, like that. There's not much spring, so you run the knife through like this, and you can hold the pad like that. Okay. And we added some more leather to this over on this side. I had a piece of leather, and this is the rough side of the leather for the knife, and I've got some old polishing compound I can rub on that. That's the white polishing compound you can use. So that's what I want to show you in this video. I hope this helped you. And that's how you use it. Always have this side down like that. When they demonstrate it, they hold it down like this against the table and then run your knife through it. I use the extra board here. It's a plastic, like corrugated plastic board, to put this little system together. So thanks for watching. Have a great day, and please rate and subscribe and give me the thumbs up. We'll see you next time. I'm going to show this in action, and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13. Then you take it over to the leather. You can also put some of this rouge on here. It's white rouge on the leather. You don't need it, but it helps a little bit. So like a big crayon. Helps the leather last longer. See how it did. Oh yeah. That works good. That's on cardboard too. So, good edge. It's got a good edge. So that's what I want to show you. How it's mounted, how it's use it in use. Make one of these boards up for you. Make a little sharpening system for yourself. You'll be glad you did. You could also put another stone right here if you wanted to. You want to put a whetstone, but you can't really glue it to the board because whetstones you have to put water, you have to soak them in water for 10 to 15 minutes. And you got this, so you don't really need the whetstone. So we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.